getting off, you come straight into the gift shop to see your photo. The self-scanner is over there. We've got some candy. We're going to do a little tour of the gift shop real quick. We've got some hats.
We've got some
We've got some shirts over here, some hats. It's a lot of Quicksilver merch. All right. So we've got all the shot glasses, the double shot glasses, the mugs, and these warm cups. There's a nice looking sweatshirt here. It's a pretty nice material. We've got some flip flops over here. It's a lot of surf like stuff, of course. Bracelets. There's the basic shirts they've got, the women's V-neck. There's this cute little bag. Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's a little small in here. There's some other jewelry stuff. Got the little shorts and everything. Sunday. Some more hats. There's a lot of actual merch that's not hang time merch, but we've got some sweatpants right here. We've got this zip up with the nice
knots on it.
Like looking stuff on there. It says knots. Nothing on the back.
This one says
we got some knot pants. And then we got this thing. This looks
pull over.
Nice. That's just nice knots, but almost looks like it would be kind of spirit jersey like, but there's nothing on the back. They have actual sunscreen this time. We got a knots tank top, and then on the back is the same cool print that they've been using. And then a cool hang time bag.
Oh, it is. We
got some more shoes. This here's like little
coin pouch
bag. It's a coin pouch.
Makeup pouch.
Yeah. Hey, got a hang time tank top. There's the other ones. And then we've got the this shirt's pretty nice. I kind of like it. It's pretty cool stuff. We've got some drawstrings here. Of course, the little pins. Yeah. The basic shirts over here. It's looking like they changed the concept art because it looks like tan supports, not silver, which is nice. And then there's like pop socks.
So,
nice hat. And some other stuff. Yeah. It's a cute little place. There's not as much hang time merch as I actually thought there was going to be. It's mostly just knots and then some billabong. This photo frame is pretty cool. There's some stuff like back here, more Roxy stuff. But it's cute. It's little and it's quaint.